All right, check out this next phrase. It's quite tasty. And there's a little bit of piano in there that I'm kind of imitating, I think, a little bit, because they kind of blend. But I'm going 13 to 10. With a little bit of that quarter tone nudge. 13 on the B. And that 9 again. Two hammer-ons. Okay, check it out. So, back to the 13 on the B. So it goes. Now here's where that little piano thing is. I'm just gonna teach it to you. I think it's cool. So it goes like this. 10 on the B to the blues note, which is 13 of the G. Back again to the B. And then I'm doing one pick and I'm pulling off 13, 12, 10. Now, there's a little kind of ghost note in there, but I'm going to teach that to you. The 10 on the high E with almost a little ghosty thing on the 10 of the B. Right back to that little motif of 13, 10. To the 13 of the B. Running out of room, we are 15 to 13. Okay, from the a little bit before. Again. Okay, so we're almost there. We did. So now we need 10, 12, 13, slid up to 15. One, da, 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 da. One, da, 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 da. Right, like that. Then, 13, 15. Another rest. 12, 13. You know, so it's like. Then, 10 on the high E. 15 on the B, 12 on the G. You know, just write down our blues box here. And I'm pre-bend back down. Like that. So I am kind of releasing it to the 10 right there. Okay? we need a little lick that sounds like this. And it's going to be the 15 on the B to 12 on the G. Then 10 on the B. Right back to that G. And it's going to be a tiny little bendy bend. Pulled off to the 10, then to the 12 on the D, which is the root. Check it out. After that, the root there, we go right back to the 10 on the G. Then we're going to slide that down a half step. Dun, 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 ba, 12 on the D. And there is a little like clammy sounding double stop note there, which is pretty sure, I don't know, I mean, I'm teaching it to you without it, but I think it's the 11th fret on the B. Then we're gonna just go to the 10 on the D, down the blues scale, and then two kind of nudges on this last note here, which is the 13th fret of the low E. Like that. Okay, so when we put the whole solo together, that helped. I know that's a lot of notes, a lot of things to break down, but a lot of people wanted that, so good luck out there, and hopefully I'll see you in another free lesson real soon. See you later.